Hello everybody, my name is Chrissora. Welcome back to playing Metro 2033 Redux. We have some bad guys on our tail, and I gotta hide from them. No, give me up another gun. That was a silence gun, I like it. Okay. Gotta sneaky. Okay, snooky. Good. Can't turn off that light. I can't hop over things. That's ridiculous. Anyways, so they're looking for me. Come on, Jess. Can you die for me, please? Thank you. Hey, he had a shotgun. That would have been terrible for my health. Okay. So I still don't know what that radio does, but I'm gonna try using it some more. See what happens. Oh, god damn it. Alright, I gotta that way. So I'm gonna go this way. I can't go that way. Can't go that way either. This looks like a job for the silent pistol! Okay. So, I need to find Bourbon, I need to find what's going to happen to him, turn that off, and we need to get the hell out of here. So, go ahead and turn off all these lights. Ooh, something's cooking. Oh, I can turn those off, I didn't know. So... okay. Just go up the other way that I came.
Alright, man. Let's move out. Nice and slow.
Right. How do I use these? Oh. I have this. Okay, so I'm gonna use that. God damn. Well, fuck. The throwing animation's not great. God damn, what the hell did I do? Why do I keep reloading crap? Can I sneak into this? No, I cannot. What's with the music, too? Well, I'm not very sneaky at this, but hey, they were gonna kill me first. They are bandits. Damn it, alright. Let's try these.
Man down!
Okay, I'm gonna go this way. So if I try to sneak past the rest of the way, will that help in any way? Okay, I'm gonna turn off all these lights. Why do they have that here? Why did I not see that trap? Yes, you are. Got him. Are they all dead? Nope. Alright, so let's see. Where am I supposed to go now? Supposed to go straight. Alright, I'm gonna do that. Okay. Thank you for your contribution. What if now?
What did you bring with you, bastard? Answer, Suka, or I will shoot you!
Sorry. Okay, well, now he's shot. Now Bourbon's dead. Great. What do I do now? Said the man who knows nothing.
You can keep your weapon down, young man.
Is sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed.
Right.
Cursed. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then by all means, stay.
I don't want to. So how do we get out of here? Okay, we just go that way. That's a dead teddy bear.
A wise decision.
Yes, thank you. Okay. Who are you? Why do I care?
Your appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Okay, then. So this is a new person now. His name is Khan, and he's helping me in the shadows? Really? I didn't notice that at all. Where's this guy? Wait, hey. Wait a minute, where did he go? I have questions. Okay, I just walked in some spider webs. I have questions for you.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts.
Okay.
Even the rats are absent.
So why are you helping me?
They know we are here.
Who?
Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long.
Okay, how do I do that? How do?
Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence.
Right. Okay.
I know this tunnel, and it loves me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel.
Right.
Please keep your left arm, my friend, or else we might stay here forever.
Okay.
Freeze and look forward.
What happened?
I don't think the word who is applicable here.
What are we doing? Are we just standing here now? What the fuck was that?
We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes.
Right.
Concentrate.
Okay. It's very strange how I see that. I don't know what's going on with my body, but it's very strange. What am I supposed to do? Coño, I can't move. Okay, I don't know if you're broken or not, but I can't move forward. Oh, wait a minute, hang on a second. Oh. Oh! Okay. All right. That got me. Okay then. You got me. You got me good.
Please keep your leg on, my friend.
Sure. Maybe we should do this more often.
And look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
I don't like how this looks, man. Oh, wow.
We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate.
So, do I have to wait till they're done doing their thing, or what? So this is what I could have been using all this time. The hell? Okay. God damn, this is so... It's really annoying, but at the same time, it's interesting. So I get it. No, you dumbass. Why? Okay. It's a dead ghost train. How are we seeing this?
This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again.
Why?
I'm fortunate enough to walk here at such a moment. Usually join that past.
But what the fuck is happening? You haven't explained what this is. You haven't explained why I see shadows.
Let's go.
Why am I seeing shadows? Why is that gonna hurt me? Like, what the fuck, man? Okay, he's just not gonna explain anything. Alright, fine. I'm the crazy one here. Why is this important? Like, why is this here? How am I seeing this?
The defenders still man their stations.
Right.
Follow me, but remain at my back.
Okay. I'm following. You're not moving.
Castone labio, asterion manto. Castone labio, asterion manto. Alum ram, alum ram. Castone labio, asterion manto. Castone labio, asterion alum ram, alum ram. Castone labio, asterion manto.
How the fuck? What do you just do? Are you some sort of...
Is personal, my friend.
You haven't explained shit! What the fuck did you just do?
When they died, only I survived.
I don't understand shit, man!
It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here in the metro. A harsh,
hey, then.
Not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
Okay, I guess. I still don't fully understand why. Why are there bugs in my face? Okay, so that crazy shit happened. Where shadows kill you. No idea what's going on there.
Ah, shit.
What? 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 This guy doesn't talk. He says something and then he doesn't explain why he said the thing. I'm gonna shoot this asshole. No, I can't shoot him. He's the only one that actually helped. Hello. Alright. Easter egg. I don't know if it's Easter. What the fuck? I don't like that.
Concentrate.
On what? What do I need to concentrate on? That wasn't helping!
Damn, this unfortunate is from Cursed. Clearly things are bad there.
Sure. Keep talking a lot of gibberish and expect me to fucking understand. Yeah, totally. God damn it. If I don't fucking kill you by the end of this game, I'll be very upset. If I don't get to kill you, I'll be upset. I don't understand what's beeping. Okay, I can't move. Why can't I not move? Come on, move! Move, damn it! Ah, this is getting really irritating. I'm just gonna leave this on.
Concentrate.
You keep saying that! Stop fucking saying that! I don't know what you want to fucking concentrate on! This guy is really irritating!
You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, man.
Don't move.
What is that? Should I not be concerned that there's a flying static ball? I'm out of time anyway, so I'm cutting this up. Oh, there's so much bullshit that I don't understand what the fuck's going on. But at that, I'm gonna have to end the episode here. So, thank you guys so much. Like, subscribe, whatever you guys want to do. I'll see you in the next video and stay connected with my friends. I'm very sorry for yelling, but that's just how this game is working for me. Alright, bye! Is it coming this way?